Soon, we'll be starting our concert, so if you could get comfortable, we are just about ready to begin. I want to welcome each and every one of you to the Ker Shi Violin Studio Benefit Concert for the Hopkins Junior High School Instrumental Music Program. I am Debbie Watanuki. I am merely incidental to what you're going to experience today. The true credit really goes to the wonderful musicians you are going to hear performing, but especially to their teacher, an incredible, dedicated man, Mr. Ker Shi. His biography is on the back of the program. Needless to say, I think he's a very humble and modest man. Came from the Shanghai Conservatory of Music and is teaching these wonderful, wonderful musicians. We also have today Dr. Annie Cheng. Most recently out of the doctoral program at Arizona State University. She is an incredible pianist and will be accompanying our musicians. I think that's it. I don't have my glasses on, so okay, bear with me. This program today features a total of 8 soloists from the 5th grade all the way up to the 12th grade. I want to start by quoting Victor Hugo, who said, "Music expresses that which cannot be put into words and on which it is impossible to be silent." So let's let the music speak. Opening our program is Christine Wang. She is a junior at Mission San Jose High School, and she will be performing Salute del Mar by Edward Elgar, British composer.
Thank you.
Thank you, Christine. Next we have Michael Yu. He is a fifth grader at Gomes Elementary School here in Fremont. He is going to perform Scene de Ballet by Charles Auguste de Perriot.
Thank you.
dancing along the stage with him. Thank you very much. What a magnificent performance. Next, we have Christine Huang playing Summer Night by Sean Lee Yang.
Thank you.
have Dixon Yang, a seventh grade student from Hopkins Junior High School. He will be performing Concerto No. 1, the first movement by Max Bruch.
Thank you.
the third movement by Felix Mendelssohn.
Thank you.
Chantal. Next, we have, welcoming back to the stage, Christine Wong. She will be playing two pieces, Schindler's List by John Williams and Air's Variant No. 4 by Charles Dampa.
Thank you.
going to have a group performance. Have to make room for all of the musicians. They're going to perform two numbers, one by Masas and the other by Vivaldi. If you could come up to the stage, Dixon Yang, Stephen Lee, Peter Jian, Kelly Wu, Michael Yu, Elena Su, Jingjing Lim, Claire Yang, and Caitlin Liu. Don't be shy. And the leader of this group performance is Chantal So.
Thank you.
this day, this chamber performance of 10 great musicians, and note that there wasn't a conductor directing them. They did have a leader, it was Chantal, and it's that kind of subtle communication that just demonstrates such a maturity and talent. Let's have another round of applause. Of about 10 minutes, so till about 5 o'clock, get up, stretch, talk to these great musicians, talk to their great teacher, and enjoy, and I'll see you back at 5. With Edlin Yang, he is an 8th grader from Thornton Junior High School here in Fremont. Edlin? I'm sorry. She will be performing the Violin Concerto No. 3 in B minor, the first movement by Camille Saint-Saëns.
Thank you.
Nathan Nguyen. He is a freshman ninth grader at Mission San Jose High School. He will be performing the introduction and Rondo Capriccioso by, again, Camille Cesson.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
He will perform the suite for viola and orchestra, Prelude and Gallop by Vaughan Williams.
Thank you. and all of you parents who support your children in their pursuits
in mastering their instruments and playing beautiful music. So thank you to all of you, to the students so hardworking, and to their teachers. Don't be shy. It's okay. Come on up to the front so you can get a good picture.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
If I could just close today's concert, good teachers are to education what education is to all other professions. The indispensable element, the sunlight and oxygen, the foundation on which everything else is built. You have two great teachers here today, Mr. Conway and Mr. Chin. It was probably the most popular teacher of all, Dumbledore from the Harry Potter series. He said, music, a magic beyond all we do here. Thank you, Mr. Xi, for the magic you brought to us. Thank you.